really windy out here. This is Oklahoma, I-40, exit 71. And if you want to see some real live American buffalo, you come over here to the Cherokee Trading Post, and you can see some real live buffalo. Well, they're close to the fence, usually they're way up there. And it's really windy. I think there's some more buffalo at exit 108 as you're going eastbound. So we got a big bull and a cow and a calf. Here, buffalo, buffalo, buffalo! See? The fence is like the same height as my head. Oh, it's starting to grow its little horns out. I'm growing my little horns out. So beautiful, majestic. We got giant heads and shoulders. Harken back to prehistoric times and survive the ice ages. Beautiful. It's already packing on all kinds of weight for the winter. It seems like it's limping. Maybe. A little sensitive on the foot. Hoof. Alright, I gotta get back to work. Back to work, scallywag! Down to my last hour and 35 minutes on my 70-hour clock. And I need to get 69 more miles to where I want to stop for the day. We'll make it. Okay, we're at I-40. Exit 108 in Oklahoma. This is the next stop where you can see live buffalo. Here they are. They're chilling in the shade, sort of. Ouch, foot. I hurt my foot walking down here. Hey, buffalo, buffalo, buffalo. They're just gonna ignore. They're just chilling, they're just resting. So boring though. Here, buffalo! No, they don't care. They're just chilling. But this restaurant up here, that they have real live buffalo burgers if you want to get a buffalo burger, buffalo steaks, whatever. Here's a buffalo. Here's a white buffalo. I like this big mural over here. It's cool. Doesn't fly off in this wind. Uh-oh, puppies.